The journey back to Rosabelle's house took the trio down the side of a mountain and through the peril.
Let's storm this lair!
It's kind of sad. They look so happy together.
Wait! There's something behind this picture. Look here.
Princess Isabel!
Your saviours are here!
Your Majesty, wake up!
Can you hear us?
Are you hurt, Princess?
We'll free you in a moment!
The heroes yelled and called for the Princess, but she did not stir from her death-like slumber.
She can't hear us. She seems unconscious. Of course, the enchanted sleep spell. It's almost irreversible.
You shouldn't be here.
So, the artifact of souls is bound to you.
This rabble! His strength to my strength.
Sleeping princess began to untangle and withdraw.
What has happened?